First of all, your tilak should be like us, not like Ramanuji Sampradaya. It is like Sri Sampradaya.
Too wide. Too wide.
Some reddish will give
Krishna and the living entity are qualitatively equal. Krishna is like his shekhar. He can taste the living entities, and why can't he taste his own? Why can't he taste his own pain?
Hear you?
Yes.
What is it?
He's saying that Krishna, he is Rasita Shekhar.
Huh?
Krishna is Rasita Shekhar. And he can taste the prem that all the jiva souls are, they have prem for Krishna. So Krishna is tasting their prem. But he's asking why Krishna cannot taste himself, his own prem.
Why he cannot
taste? Yes. Why he, no, why he cannot taste?
Prem ke nijer kono asa, bole nijer prem ke nijer kono asadan korte pare na, onno prem asadan koren.
You know, that is a hive, big hive. The madhu, honey, can taste himself or not? Who will taste? This needs ocean of Ras. And Radhika and all gopis and all Brajavasi are testing that Ras.
And other way, and vice versa, that they are reservoir of Ras and Krishna is connoisseur.
But if the living entities in Krishna are equal, qualitatively equal,
not equal.
Quality.
Krishna is Vibhu and Jeeva is unknown. Krishna is minute, Jeeva is minute, and infinity, unlimited. How will we say?
The quantity is different.
Yeah,
quality is different.
Even not all, everything are not different. Jeeva has some only 50 qualities and even very minute form and not for everyone. When they are liberated, then at that time the 50 qualities will be there. Not before
and
that.
Krishna is 64.
And Krishna is 64. And even you who are liberated, they have only minute form, not extreme form of like Krishna has.
You should know that prem is a reciprocal. Krishna has love for gopi, and gopi has love for Krishna. Understand? So when Krishna loves gopi, then he becomes very happy and he realizes that how he is happy. But when gopis see Krishna and they become how happy, Krishna does not know. Understand?
Yes.
That is why he has agreed that how Radhika is happy by seeing me or tasting my all kinds of madhur,
sweetness.
And that is why he has agreed, and that is why he came as a Sakila. Thank you.
Thank you.